Hello. You're listening to the How to Easily series by me, Steve Crabb. I'm a hypnotist. This is a hypnotic recording. Do not listen to this recording if driving, as a passenger in a car, if operating heavy machinery, or any situation where you may need to pay full attention. Listening to my hypnotic suggestions will assist you to have the right thinking, the right mindset, the right attitudes, the right behaviors, and to take right action in order to create and manifest abundance in your life. There's nothing you need to think and nothing you need to do right now, other than just follow the instructions. Simply sit or lie back, somewhere comfortable, somewhere where you won't be disturbed, so your unconscious mind can begin to learn how to easily manifest abundance. And when you're ready, just take a deep, deep breath in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth and simply relax. There's nothing you need to say, there's nothing you need to do. There's nothing you need to think. Just take another deep breath in through your nose, and when you breathe out, just close your eyes and listen to the sound of the music. And with each breath that you take, each word that I say, let the sound of the music, the sound waves, wash over you as you go deep inside now. And any sounds, the vibration of the sound can just be a sign for you to go deeper still. Sometimes you hear the sound of my voice coming to you from the left. And sometimes you hear the sound of my voice coming to you from the right. Sometimes you'll hear my voice in many different ways, and my voice will go with you. And whichever way you hear my voice, the story, my voice, the metaphors, it will go with you. The hypnotic suggestions. And you will hear my voice in just the right way for you to make changes now. And your unconscious mind can listen to and relearn now how to naturally manifest abundance. In order for you to relax just as much as you need to relax, take another deep breath in. That's right, take it in, and give it back to me. Give it back to me. That's right.
And let go inside now.
And inside your mind, I want you to begin to count down inside, starting with 300, 299, 298, 297, 296, 295, and continue to count down inside now until the numbers just disappear. When the numbers just disappear, when you lose your place, and the numbers,
and you will lose your
simply
place.
Just drift off now.
The numbers will disappear.
It's a sign for your unconscious mind to take you even deeper and deeper still inside.
And your unconscious does know how to.
And when the numbers disappear or simply just drift off, just begin again. 300. 299. 298. And go really deep. Deep down inside. To a place where you can begin to learn how to easily manifest abundance.
And your unconscious does know how to. How to easily manifest abundance.
Just imagine in front of you there's a door. It's a door of opportunity. And just open the door of opportunity and step through the doorway. And on the other side,
opportunities.
Just imagine the most beautiful garden you could ever
just take.
Imagine now. The sun is shining and life is good and life is wonderful.
Life is wonderful.
And wander and wander down through the garden. Explore the garden.
And as you wander and wonder,
become aware of the different colors,
listening to the
grass
suggestions,
the leaves on the trees,
the right thinking,
the flowers,
the right mindset,
the scent,
the right freedom, attitude.
And as you wander and wonder
and to take right action,
your conscious mind can just
drift
off now
and manifest abundance.
That's right,
in your life.
And with each breath that you take, each word I say, and each number that you count down, and if you've forgotten to count, that counts too. Just begin again. 300. 299. 298.
297.
And when the numbers drift off,
296.
And the numbers will just drift off.
295.
It's a sign for your unconscious mind.
Until one is committed.
To allow your inner wisdom,
the chance
your higher self, to come forward.
All acts of initiative and creation. There is one elementary truth, the ignorance of which kills countless ideas.
And as you wander
splendid
through the garden of creation, explore the beauty around you.
The moment one definitely commits oneself,
colors and the shape,
providence moves too. All sorts of things
come
occur to help one that would never otherwise have occurred.
And grateful of so much beauty, begin to cultivate. And
attitude,
with each breath that you take,
gratitude,
each word that I
an
say,
attitude of appreciation.
Your unconscious can take you deep into the garden,
everyday miracles of life.
Beginning and
become
yourself.
Fascinated.
Yourself.
Pay attention to the beauty that's around you.
You're breathing
all the way down inside now.
And further
so
down
many
the garden, everyday miracles.
There's the most
creation stream. The water is
fresh,
the grateful
pure
stream of universal
the people
abundance
in your life.
And
energy,
to make your way down to
be
the
grateful
stream for the
information down inside. inside.
Transformation.
The things that see the flow.
Take for granted
flow
water.
Energy.
The sunlight shining in the spine.
Look around your life
and all of the things
filled of all possibility.
And I want you to make your way to the other side
you
of the street.
You can be grateful for now.
All
I don't
sorts
know
of
how
things
you can
occur
do that.
To help one that would never otherwise have occurred.
But there will be a way.
There's always
a whole stream of events.
Maybe there are stepping stones.
Issues from the decision. Taking one step.
Maybe
at
there
time.
Might be a signpost that will direct you in the
become
right
aware.
Way to
the
cross the stream now.
And the universe pointing out the right way.
Raising in one's favor.
And when you get to the other side of the stream,
of unforeseen incidents.
Take a moment and just lie back in the warmth of the sun.
Which no one could have dreamed would have come his way.
And allow your mind,
whatever you can do,
to wander and go really deep.
Or dream you can do.
That's right.
Begin it.
And dream no small dream.
Boldness has genius.
In the field of all possibilities.
Power and magic in it.
Where everything is possible.
Begin it now.
Inside your mind, wander,
trust your emotions
and wander,
to guide you in the right direction.
Drift off, beyond the present, moments of space and time, and look beyond who you are now.
It's time to
begin to ask the question, who am I, the part inside of you, the controlling part? And as you start to realize who you really are, and for now the protective part, you can then begin to become just truly authentic,
learn new things,
and aware of the miracle that is you, the part of you that evaluates, decides. And as you start to know your true purpose on earth,
now,
begin that place of authenticity,
seeking mind, heart of you.
Simply desire. And desire your true purpose. With inspiration and faith.
And for the non-seeking
and believe
intended mind, the part of you.
Until belief becomes
and that's how
faith.
Just be. Just be.
And as you follow your bliss, and doors of opportunities will open.
More than you
where you never even knew they existed.
The part of you that always was
is your inspired mind
is and always will be
welcomes in
infinite,
abundant time opportunities
and, in that
and recognizes
time that is
the right path from resistance
to reconnect.
As you continue to trust, your inner wisdom can guide you
to know and recognize.
Your inner wisdom can guide you with faith,
and in that
with joy,
space and time that is being mine,
with purpose,
and with love,
let
your desire.
As the universe unfolds
messages,
and manifest your true purpose,
and better,
simply welcome it in. Allow and more than you could ever imagine was possible.
Emotional
to attract in with appreciation
and
to manifest all in gratitude.
Attention.
Know always that the universe will conspire to conduct the cosmic coincidences
and
the stepping stone connect
all that you desire
ways that are just right. So be it. The stories, the metaphors will be there for you just before you need them now.
Possible synchronicities will let you know.
inside your mind. Imagine a screen of possibilities, an endless screen of possibilities. Anything is possible. And see yourself desiring all the things in accordance with your true purpose. And having faith,
trust your emotions,
and believe it's possible. And see those things being drawn towards you. And begin to pay attention to all of the coincidences the universe will provide. The route to desire sometimes may meander, sometimes it will wander, but have faith that you're moving in the right direction. And your inner wisdom, your emotional guidance system, will let you know when you're on the right track. Will let you know that you're moving in the right direction with faith. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Trust and have faith.
Synchronicity.
That you are more than enough. You always have been.
Possible synchronicity.
You are, and you always will be.
You can trust your wisdom. Trust your emotions to guide
you. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
Fearless. Desire.
Courageous. Trust and have faith.
Emotional guidance, guided by emotion.
It is our light, not the darkness, that most frightens.
Allow yourself to shine brightly.
Fill your life with delight.
Wise inspiration. An attitude of gratitude.
We ask ourselves,
a grateful attitude.
Who am I to be brilliant?
Brilliant,
gorgeous, talented, fabulous. Be talented.
Synchronicity. Possibility.
Be fabulous.
And all the
be the amazing gift
that you are. You can trust your wisdom. Trust your emotions to guide you.
Actually,
in the right direction.
Who are you not to be?
Desire, faith. Faith and desire.
You are a child of the universe.
Emotional guide.
Be childlike.
Have fun. Emotion.
A childlike attitude. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that others won't feel insecure around you. We're all meant to shine, as children do. Welcome back in feelings of joy
and possible synchronicities. You can trust
that the emotions guide you in the right direction.
Trust your emotions to guide you.
We were born to make manifest the glory of the universe that is within us.
Emotional guidance.
It's not just in some of us. It's in everyone.
Attention.
And as you let your own light shine bright now, you unconsciously give other people permission to do the same.
An attitude of gratitude.
As you're liberated from your own fears, your presence automatically liberates others. And tonight, while you sleep and while you dream, even while you dream and while you sleep, I want your unconscious to take all of the positive suggestions contained in this hypnosis recording, inspiration, wisdom, and begin to start to make unconscious changes naturally and easily for you. And in the days ahead of you, when you come out of this daze,
manifesting miracles.
Each breath that you take, each step that you take, it's just another sign for your unconscious to keep moving in the right direction.
And all the possible synchronicities that let you know.
And tonight, as you sleep and
dream,
I want your unconscious to give you a pleasant surprise and to surprise you so pleasantly.
Your unconscious knows how to.
Maybe an experience. An insight, an understanding,
a new way of seeing things.
Something to let you know that things are moving in the right direction.
Perspective. Emotional guidance.
I want to thank your unconscious for these changes.
By emotion and all the other parts of you.
And any time that you listen to this recording, in the future you'll be able to go into a trance state very quickly, very easily, very naturally. Into just the right trance for you.
Because trance is a natural state.
Because trance is just the right chance for you to make changes.
There's a chance now to learn new things.
Now, in a moment, I'm going to count from 1 to 10. And when I count from 1 to 10, when I get to 10, I'm going to ask you then to open your eyes. And when you open your eyes, to open your eyes and to feel refreshed, relaxed, revitalized, re-energized. Ready to get on with the day. And if you're listening to this recording whilst you're in bed or going to sleep, when I count to 10, you can just go into a peaceful, calm, relaxing sleep and awaken in the morning refreshed, alert. 1, 2, 3. Aware of the sounds around you. 4, 5, 6. Energy levels beginning to rise. 7, 8. Take a deep, deep breath in. 9, 10. Open your eyes.